this morning, a man broke into a bank last night and was refusing to leave for several hours. There was a standoff. Carly Moore has been out there all morning for us in Broomfield. She's live with the latest details. Hey, Carly.
Hey, good morning, Ashley. Yes, so the latest we have right now is that the situation has been resolved. Broomfield police say they do have their suspect. They located him and did arrest him. Take a look at this video from earlier. You can see a SWAT vehicle outside of the First Tier Bank here at Wadsworth and Interlochen Loop. Broomfield police say that a man broke into the bank overnight and was refusing to leave. SWAT crews arrived on scene to assist with negotiations. For a while, businesses in the area were put on a lockout. There's a UC Health Hospital as well as a Comfort Suites Hotel. That lockout has since been lifted. Destination Way, where the bank is located at, that is now back open as well. But there's still a lot of unanswered questions here this morning, Ashley, and that is, was the suspect located here inside the bank? Were they taken into custody here at the bank, or were they located somewhere else? Obviously, there will likely be surveillance video from inside the bank, as well as possibly body camera video. So we'll obviously continue to work to get these answers for you, but those are a few questions that I have asked to Broomfield PD. We're still waiting to hear back on that. We'll keep you up to date at KWGN.com. Live in Broomfield, Carly Moore, Daybreak on 2.
Yeah, glad to hear there have been some positive developments.